Before flight, linking Mavic Mini with the remote controller is necessary if you are prompted to do so by the DJI Fly app. Linking is only required when the aircraft status indicator blinks yellow quickly, and the battery level LEDs of the remote controller blink slowly. Linking via the DJI Fly app. Open the DJI Fly app. Tap to connect the aircraft to enter the live camera view. Tap the settings icon on the top right and select control and connect to the aircraft. When the remote controller beeps continuously with the battery LEDs blinking in sequence, it means the remote controller is ready to link. Press the aircraft power button and hold for approximately 4 seconds. The aircraft will beep once, and the battery level LEDs will blink in sequence, indicating it is ready to link. When the live camera view is displayed on the app, it means linking is successful. The remote controller will then stop beeping, and the LEDs on the aircraft and RC will also stop blinking. Linking via physical buttons. To link with the aircraft, you can also press the remote controller power button and hold for 4 seconds. Then, press and hold the aircraft power button for 4 seconds to begin linking. Hit the like button if this tutorial was helpful. If you need any support with your DJI gear, feel free to contact us via Facebook Messenger by following the link in the description. Thank you for watching.